My recycling bins were taking up a lot of space on the ground, so I noticed I wasn't using this vertical space in my garage. So right off my staircase here, I built a simple frame just bigger than the dimensions of the outside of the tubs out of 2x3s, and threw some support arms there to hold it up. Overall, material is very cheap. And since recycling bins are pretty light, it didn't require a very strong structure. So it's worked great for a couple years now.